to welcome Jörg Schauser with this presentation, MVK Fusion, a revolutionary three-month model. Have fun.
Okay. Have fun.
Hey.
MVK Fusion. First we start, we want to talk about trends, market trends, because no new product without the combination to the market trends. And what are the most important trends in the moment? Safety, IO-Link, performance, modularity, easy to use, decentralization, compactness, availability, modularization, multifunctionality. All lovely buzzwords, trends in the market, and we have now a great solution, our MVK Fusion! MVK Fusion is 3-in-1. 3-in-1 is we replace three models and to one model. And this is a very nice benefit because you save space in your machinery, you save money, and it's unbelievable compact. Fusion is standard IOs, IO-Link, and safety in one model. It's brand new. It's the flagship of the Murrelektronik product line. And you can have a look in our booth. There is a nice application where our experts can explain you the details. Let's talk about applications. No machinery without an emergency stop. Light skirt. Safety functionalities, in and outputs, valves, whatever. This is standard in the moment. But what is new? New is IO-Link in combination with safety. On one cable, safety outputs and IO-Link to switch devices like IO-Link hubs or valve islands. But if you have also analog signals, we have a solution. With our analog converter, you can handle all of these signals on this port. And standard IOs for a lot of lovely applications. Come in and feel free here in the audience.
We have enough seats for you reserved.
One module with a lot of functionality, emergency stop, key select switch, IO-Link valve islands, and. Everything on one module. It's perfect for your application. It's easy to use, it's plug and play, it's more electronic. And if you need some more in and outputs in your machinery, flexibility in the modularization, use our IO-Link hubs. 16 inputs additional, also 8 in and 8 outputs, also safety outputs are available now on this new platform. With this inductive coupler, you can transfer power and IO-Link on this device. So, IO-Link hubs on a robot with an inductive interface are prepared now to handle easy and useful applications. Plug and play emergency stop buttons. The big size one, the small size one, and the standard buttons are now really prepared to handle this on this module. Everything ready chain, ready plug and play, easy to use. We have the latest technology integrated in that module for a lot of applications. Safety, non-safety, IO-Link in every combination. And we fulfill the latest PROFINET and PROFIsafe standard. Also, PROFI-Energy is integrated in that module. So, PROFINET per excellence. We fulfill also the highest performance. performance class 3, ERT ready, shared device, net load class 3, everything on one module. And of sure, this nice module has a web interface. The web interface is not only to have a look to the status, the web interface is also prepared as a logbook. So a lot of informations, especially flagging areas, whatever, are totally integrated in this web interface. So, 3-in-1, MVK Fusion, Murrelektronik. Thanks a lot.
Yeah. Thank you very much to our Vice President of Automation and Power,
Jörg Kauter.
So, do you have any further questions? So, that doesn't look like. Mr. Kauter, I would like to know from you, what if, for example, more safety inputs are needed, or I/O link ports, or standard ports, if they are required? What can you do then?
I worked out in one of the slides with our link hub technology. You are totally free to use with an additional device, very cost-efficient modularization and flexibility with safety I/Os on this platform.
And the different functions you talked about, can they also be combined?
Yes, of sure. One example, we have a multi-IO functionality on that module. It's galvanic separated and it's multifunction. So a lot of optocouplers switch off the current. And end of the day, with the multi-IO world and also with the hubs, you're very, very flexible on this platform.
That sounds great. And the module, what do you think? Will it also be available in another version with different connection technology?
Okay, in the moment, also M12 power is very common in the market, and we are think about to do in a further step the also M12 power on that module. But don't forget, this module is best prepared for hand confectionation, the best issue.
Thank you very much again.
Thanks a lot. Good time to you. Bye-bye.
Have a great day.